Hi, welcome everyone. In this video, I will show you how to check for the virus before we are downloading any file. If you are unsure about downloading a file from website, usually we will use antivirus software to check for the virus. In case you don't have antivirus software or you want to check for the file or URL before you are downloading, then you can use this VirusTotal website. This VirusTotal website is a Google product. Using this VirusTotal website, you can scan any file or URL for malware with over 70 antivirus engines. Let's see how it's work. First, locate the download link. Right click. You will get this copy link address. Using this, copy the download link address. Then come to VirusTotal website. Here you will get three options: file, URL and search. Select this URL option and paste the address. Then click this search button. This VirusTotal will download the file from the server and scan it by using the different antivirus engines. If you get no security vendor flag this URL as malicious, then you can go ahead with the download. In case if the file or URL contain virus, then you will get message indicating that number of antivirus engines detected the problem. In case you have already downloaded the document, using this file option, you can check for the virus. Click this choose file option. Select the document which you want to scan. Then click open. You will get the result. In case if someone has recently examined the file that you want to check, it will also show that scan results here. This VirusTotal website is available as desktop apps, browser extension, mobile app also. If you want, you can try. If you are installing the browser extension, you will get this option. Locate this download link, right click. Under this copy link address, you will get the extension. Scan the select link. It will directly scan and it will show up the results. Hope this website is useful to check for the doubtful website or links. Do subscribe to my channel.